It's time for Series 2 baseball. Hope. Let's rip. We're going to start things first here with the Notre Dame random. Then we're going to come back for the team randoms. So we're going to random both lists 7 times apiece. And then stack the lists up side by side after they go through here. All right, lucky number 7. Seven times. Good luck, everybody, getting some of the best teams like the White Sox or the Cardinals. Lucky number 7. Oh, Manuel, that's great. Manny got the Cardinals. So many great teams to own in here. Angels are big for Mark F. Pirates, we're going to be looking for the Hayes in there. He's huge. Red Sox, Bobby Dalbec, that's big. Marlins are big. So many great teams to own. Let's get to it. Hope. All right, we got an exclusive hobby pack. Let's do some series 2. Let's do some series 2 baseball. Yeah. Nice Mike Trout, LA Angels. Pretty nasty right there. Congratulations, Mark. Nice Mike Trout. Nasty. the biggest rookies you can pull right there. We're excited for the Marlins owner. And here's a Christian patch for the Braves. Steve D. Ho. And Steve D, you also have the Marlins, so that's a good, really good team to own. Boom. Christian patch. Patch. Braves, this time it's Freddie Freeman. Cincinnati. Rookie. Nice Bellinger. This is probably a short print. I would assume it's a short print there. That is a White Sox rookie card short print. Oh. Steve D hit that one. So we've had one hit come out so far. Nice. Ivan Rodriguez Pudge. Way to go, Rangers. Let's hit something big. Get ready at the end of the break. We'll be randoming. See who's going to get the hobby pack. One hit has been pulled so far. Nice Ozzie Smith. Kyle Tucker. Come on, Manny. We need a big Dylan Carlson for Manny. Number to 300. Hayes rookie Pirates. Come on, big Luis Roberts, big Dylan Carlson. We're getting toward the end of the pack, and we're looking for a big one to come out. There was Chris Sale. Oh, there we go. There's a nice Dylan Carlson. Oh, all right, Manny. Nice. That is awesome, man. That's a great looking rookie card of Dylan Carlson. Now maybe we could get a big Luis Robert. Or a really nice Luis Robert here. So we've not seen him much through the break at all. Oh, look at this parallel. It's going to go to the Oakland A's owner, Steve. It's numbered to 499. Nice. All right. Reggie Jackson, A's, nice rookie card, Rangers. And there goes the bonus pack. So that is good things coming out of there. Congratulations. We had a lot of nice things coming out through the rip in Series 2 baseball.